Oh my goodness, welcome to the vlog. As you can see, the weather is peng, the squad is strong. We've got Owen, we've got Lewis, we've got Rob, we've got Louis. So it's going to be checking out the views today, taking it easy, have a nice dinner tonight, and then the party begins tomorrow. Give us a little history lesson as to what this place is about and why it's so special.
Yeah, Rob will be able to make something up.
Come on. Rob's encyclopedia is needed right now.
Right, okay, so apparently Ibiza was, I'm not joking here, apparently it was founded by hippies back in the day, okay, and then the hippies all took camp up in caves over here because that's the most magnetic point in the world. And I'm not, and that's what I've heard. Okay, don't blame it on me. Okay, apparently that's what I've heard. So that's today's Ibiza history lesson from Rob Lipson. I hope you all come to the next lecture, and I hope you learn something from today.
What is going on?
This is savage lack of 20 kilo plates in here. I've had to go with 2 10s.
So I'm already put off to the max.
Right, so we're going to stop off at a place called Cotton Club for a bit of food.
Get it off.
Yeah, you got that. Just hit the cards.
Right, now we're
good.
No, we're good.
Oh, this top in this light, mate, you see everything.
It's not
in
it. Straight out of a boy band, man.
Right, it's 11:30. Everyone is undecided on what to do.
Actually, it's 11:31.
What a great contribution. Anyway, it's the Ocean Club 7th birthday party tomorrow, so it's going to be a big one. So we are planning to take it easy tonight, because we're going to be up early, got to film a workout, and then obviously it's all going to kick off around 1 o'clock. We are up, awake, well rested.
I'm not awake.
Yes, you are. We're all awake, we're all absolutely pumped for this. We're doing a little gym session. So we're at Beatbox Gym. It's got what you need, to be honest. We've got some dumbbells, got some machines, and some CrossFit-y stuff over there. Today's mission, really, just to get a bit of a upper body pump on. Whenever I'm in this situation and there's like 5 of us training together, then random people are coming up to us in the gym. It's never the most productive workout compared to my other ones, but you know, you can't complain, really. You just have to crack on with it.
First one's in.
So, Wayne Lineker, owner of Ocean Beach, and yeah, today's our 7th birthday party. It's going to be a little bit crazy. And this, in 4 hours' time, we'll have 2,000 people going crazy and having a time with our body. One of them will be me and the boys.
I love it.
Tear it up today.
Is he ready?
This video would have happened last year, but it was just 4 days of madness.
Nobody brought the cameras out.
Yeah. One of the most screwed on guys I know. His head is always in the game. Very sensible for the majority of the time. But he fucking loses everything.
I haven't even started drinking yet and I lost my wallet.
So just had a shower after the gym, now we're ready to go Ocean Beach. Now the thing is, with events like this, like back in the day when I was younger, I used to take it too far. I don't know what it was. I think like the whole situation of music, lots of drinks available, you know, lots of people talking to me, I actually felt quite anxious and I couldn't like, I don't know, the whole situations were always a little bit overwhelming, and then that caused me to overdrink, and then I made a tip of myself. But as I've kind of got older, got more comfortable in my own skin, I now know my limits. So if I am in a situation like this where obviously there's a lot going on, there's drinks everywhere, everyone's having a sick time, I know not to take it too far now. And the thing is, I'm like way more confident in myself and who I am, you know, me being 28 compared to my like 21, 22 year old self. Here we are just outside the venue. Wow. Hold tight, hold tight. So we just sat down, having some pre-match food. Gotta get some food into the system because I've not eaten anything today. So just sat down with Wayne and with some other people. I have absolutely no idea who they are. And then we'll go to our table and start drinking.
This is one and only Radimus Taramus.
You fucking back brother.
Back together. I know you all want to see us do a workout again.
Is this me on?
He's a fighter now. He's an MMA fighter.
Oh, stop it, mate. Stop
he's
it.
Like a pro card.
Stop it. Tell him more. Tell him more. Tell him more.
Good afternoon, Musculation Nation. My God, yesterday was good. Probably one of the best day parties I've been to in a very long time. Today, obviously I've done too much, just been taking it easy, had some food, walked around San Antonio Bay, get a bit of a tan, and now I'm off to the gym to get a quick workout in, and then after that, we are going to go on a boat.
Going down.
Yeah.
We're about to go on a boat. My friend.
What's up?
The boys and the girls. The sun's about to set in a couple of hours. Have a couple of drinks. Have a bit of the swim. Have a bit of the dance. Then we're going to go to SDK. Have a bit of some steak and some more drinks. And then passion.
What do you have to say about that, Lewis?
He's feeling a bit rough today. He has had a heavy one last night.
But he's gonna pull through. And he's going to be tearing up the dance floor once again. How are you feeling today?
I'm all right. Like, as last people standing, DC10, literally, like, last people on dance floor.
Six in the morning.
Yeah, if not later. And so it was all right. I had a little power nap there. There's nothing y'all can't fix. Like, so.
Power naps are key in Ibiza. That's what you need to make it through the, especially if it's a 5-day holiday or 7-day one.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you are going to crash.
Yeah, hard. Sleep is important. It's the main thing.
Oh, good gracious, it's one hell of a vibe right now. Man is lying on a boat. Shut up, phone. Man is lying on a boat. Getting tanned. 7 o'clock. Still hot. Got a Diet Coke here. Shortly followed by vodka, lime and soda. Great company. Gonna be jumping off this boat.
doing one of the most spectacular salmon dives you've ever seen in your life. Doesn't really get much better than this. No heist.
You don't want to know.
Fanta no heist.
Yet. We've done this clip like 3 times.
And it's still unusable.
And it's still
No, this one's usable. This one is usable.
Yeah, this one's alright.
Just do the bleeping. Do the bleeping.
Yeah. Yeah. Every word.
Yeah, no, this one's alright, but yeah, so
when he says
yeah.
Do the bleeping, go.
Everyone's just itching to say something inappropriate.
Yeah. We're like,
it's funny though.
We're like, come on. But yeah, so tonight we're doing obviously the yard SDK, then Pasha, then Body House tomorrow.
We've got a boat this time around. The next mission is to get a private jet.
Private jet.
We're going to get a
massive 100-foot yard.
Yeah, like put it out there.
We're just getting changed now, just going to SDK in approximately 10 minutes.
Awesome, we are taking just a moment to check out my outfit. I'm all white, old school champion, retro shirt. I'm all black. Yeah, we got the Nike Air Max, got the white socks, and we got the ripped jeans. I'm just going to tell you a bit of fashion tips. Going out some fashion tips.
Going down today?
What's going down? I don't know, but these two ab veins making an appearance. The first time they made an appearance for 2 years. Man is lean. Man is very lean. Man could be stepping on stage if he wanted to, but he does not want to. Have a little walk around San Antonio. It's all right, but it is very chavvy and full of English people, so yeah. Coming to Ibiza, I'd probably go play it in Bossa. Now I'm going to work out and train because I feel like a limp, flaccid flower or a cactus with zero water in it, if you can imagine what that looks like. I'm gonna do arms because my arms feel terrible.
We're about to go into this place called the Baddie's House Official, okay? Villa Tigra, hence the big tiger on the gate. This place is meant to be one of the craziest locations, villas in all of Ibiza.
Right, so we are out here in the middle of nowhere. I'm here with Rob, Louis, Owen. Louis is coming as well in a bit once he sorts his life out.
Here we go, we're at his bloody house. Look at that, speakers in the trees, like.
Oh, wait there, let me get this on story.
Of course, let me get this on story.
Welcome.
Good to meet you.
Which one are you?
Yeah, Rob.
Okay.
Mike, nice to meet you.
Owen,
how are you?
Owen?
Okay.
Come on in.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, no. Hola.
Hola. She's on your chef.
Hey, old mate.
You have to be at least a 7 to be a chef here.
What defines a baddie?
What defines a baddie?
Yeah.
A baddie is someone that crushes it on Instagram and then they also create premium content. So
nice.
They keep you wanting more on Instagram and then you pay and you subscribe to thebaddiehouse.com and you get everything that you could ever dream of.
Providing that.
Subscribe.
So let's go for a little tour.
I've been up 4 days, having 3 ways. Yeah. Let my bitches in twos, I'm the one, man. Tryna jump in my lane, I'm in the air, man. Make her fall in love, she gon' want the last name. I'm a giant to these niggas like San Fran. Whoa. And it's beat slap, nigga, like a backhand. Whoa. I know you wanna fuck a rapper, you a rap fan. How you just glowed up like Pac-Man?
This is not fit for YouTube.
I'm very glad I do not have a girlfriend.
Guys, do you wanna lean back on their booty?
these like they're a foot cushion.
Yeah.
So I created the green for size, but I was running out of time.
I love it. That is amazing.
Owen won. We're going to take him up to his bedroom.
Owen won 1 hour in the body mansion.
He only needs 5 minutes.
What do you do?
5 minutes is generous.
I'm fucking 7 strokes.
Two pump chump.
Owen has won 1 hour alone with Sonia upstairs in her bedroom. Oh. All right, Owen, come on. Come on.
Surprise!
I'm going to go
home! Right, everyone get out, I've got an hour. I'm going to lube right now, give him some lube.
I got real excited and you broke my fucking heart.
If it looks like a bird, it's not good.
It's better looking than the one he got with last night.
Okay, so what we've just introduced is Met Chicks and Chill. So what I usually do with the girls is I sit down and I talk about, oh, you know, like girl talk. So what you guys are gonna do is sit down and talk with Nasha about guy talk, all right?
Fucking greasy.
And how'd you know you're gay, Sheree?
I didn't, my mum did. These big brown eyes looked at her and she was like, oh my God, fag.
I mean, Owen still doesn't know he's gay yet. Yeah.
Have you ever been with twins before?
No, I'm waiting for tonight.
We'll line the boys up on the wall if you give them their best attributes, what you like most about them.
Face, muscles, legs, and what is it, pecs?
Yeah. Chest.
Hello?
Of course.
Have you ever been with a woman like me?
No.
Oh, no, it's just tonight is your chance.
Owen's been pretty close.
Yeah, yeah. Have you got any fans?
No. We're all respectable.
I haven't run bottom yet.
So after a hectic few days, we are now back at One Ibiza Suites on the other side of the island. The crew is lacking. There's only two left. Well, three including me. Lewis is gone. Ibiza has him now. He's somewhere on the island, but nobody knows where he is. Louis is still here. We're just gonna be taking it easy. Two more nights here and then back home. I'm fully aware that I am going to be 29 very soon. I know that this type of a lifestyle is not gonna last. There is this beautiful little chapter in my life where I am completely free to do whatever it is that I wanna do. I don't have a girlfriend. I'm making decent money. I don't have any pets. I have no family. I really don't have that much responsibility. And I know that's not gonna last forever because in 5 years' time, maybe even less, I might meet someone. I might settle down with them, I might have kids. One day I do wanna have kids. And when I have kids, and I do have a partner, everything is gonna change. So I'm making the most out of having this freedom in my life. And if you guys are in the same situation as me, and I tell you, make the most of it because time will fly by. Time has definitely flown by. It felt like yesterday I was 23. Now I'm gonna be 29. It's gonna go by in an instant and soon I'm gonna be 35. So I wanna live my best life and I wanna make the most of my youth because I do not wanna be 50, 60 years old and regretting the things which I did not do when I was younger.
Future's something we can barely see. There's something missing in the way we feel. And
right, so I'm just at the airport, about to go home, sadly. Couple thank yous I need to give out. First of all, Adam Tunes for sorting a lot of these things out. He's the owner of Dawn to Dawn Jewelry, Bam Bam. Check them out, link in the description. Wayne Lineker as well for sorting out Ocean Beach. SDK Restaurant for letting us eat there. Boats Ibiza for letting us be boaty on their boat. One Ibiza Suites for letting us stay there as well. And Pasha VIP. See, this is how many people looked after us over the past 9 days. So yeah, if it wasn't for those people, I wouldn't have had as good a time as I did. But that is it, back to routine for me now. Until the next trip, I don't know when that's gonna be, but these trips keep getting better and better. Shout out to Louis for capturing all the content. Louis, if he wasn't there on this trip,
we would have been absolutely screwed. Shout out to Legend London as well for sending us a load of jeans and jean shorts. These are a pair which I'm rocking right now. These are the ripped versions. They also brought out some shorts, so go check them out as well. I think that's it. I'll see you in the next vlog.